Dear Otis, you know I hate soppy romantic stuff, so don't get your hopes up. This isn't a love letter. When we first met, I didn't trust anyone. I thought that if I kept everybody out, I'd stop myself from being hurt or let down, which is what I was used to. Then we set the clinic up together, and I realized that most of the people who came to us for help really just needed connection. And maybe I wasn't so different. You have the rare ability to make people feel truly seen, and you did the same for me. It was this and your relentless optimism about human beings that gave me the courage to start opening myself up to other people. For the first time in my life, I didn't feel alone, which allowed me to imagine something bigger for myself. And I want you to know that however much it fucking hurts that we can't be together, I won't ever close myself off again. Meeting you cracked my heart open, and now it's forever changed. And because of that, I will carry part of you with me wherever I go. I think what I'm trying to say is, thanks for everything. Dickhead.
How does it feel?
To be honest, Stefan, Frida left me a long time ago.
Not worth it.
I don't know how to tell you this, but we have a little bit of a problem.
Now what?
The minister just told me that it's tradition for the bestish mensch to be older than the groom.
Oh, come on. I've never heard of such a thing.
I haven't heard of it, obviously. But I'm out because I'm significantly younger than you.
Not significant is a big word.
I think you're... Well, okay. Either way. Dwight, I can't be there for you. I'm sorry.
Jim.
I just really wish there was something I could do.
Michael. I can't believe you came.
That's what she said. Best prank ever.
I've always loved getting clean. But now, when I say clean, I'm not talking about baths and showers anymore. I'm talking about a clean sweep.
Are you gonna fucking do this shit or what?
Du passer perfekt zusammen. Ich hab nie etwas anderes.
That's one conception of death for a Buddhist. The wave returns to the ocean, where it came from, and where it's supposed to be.
Not bad, Buddhists.
Not bad. None of this is bad.
I need you to do me one last favor.
Mm-hmm.
Say goodbye to me now and leave before I wake up.
But with good behavior, who knows?
Ah!